Night, 2 o'clock, moonlight. The train has stopped in the middle of the plain. Distant, bright points of a town twinkle cold on the horizon. As when someone has gone into a dream so far, they will never remember they were there. As when someone goes into a sickness so deep that former days become twinkling points, a swarm, cold and feeble, on the horizon. The train stands perfectly still. 2 o'clock, full moonlight. Few stars.